wait just a minute. Well, now this is a song about the conflict between worldly things and spiritual health. Between desires of the flesh and spiritual ecstasy. Get out, boy. It's a song about temptation. Now, where did this conflict begin? Well, it began in the beginning, in a place called the Garden of Eden. That's right. Now, the Garden of Eden was originally believed to have been located in Mesopotamia. But the latest theological studies have found out that its actual location was 10 miles south of Jersey City off the New Jersey Turnpike. That's right. But now understand, in the Garden of Eden there were none of the accoutrements of modern living. They didn't have no TV. You couldn't go home and crawl up in your little bed, put your head on that little pillow and turn on that television and watch it all night long. They didn't have no hamburgers. You couldn't go out onto the highway and buy a cheeseburger if you wanted one. They didn't have none of that, that shepherd's pie. No, sir. In the Garden of Eden, there was no sin. There was no sex. Man lived in a state of innocence. Well, now when it comes to no sex, I prefer the state of guilt that I consider. But just before the tour, I decided to hitchhike out to the location of the Garden of Eden to find out the answer to some of these mysteries. And so I got on out there. And that place is now occupied by Happy Dan's celebrity used car lot. I walked in. The man said to me, son, you need a yellow convertible, a four-door DeVille, continental spare, wire chrome wheels, air conditioning, automatic heat with a full fold-out bed in your back seat, 8-track tape deck TV and a phone so you can speak to your baby when you're driving all alone. I said, I'll take two. And I said, but Dan, that's not the reason why I came. You see, I want to know the answer to this temptation. Why does my soul pull me one way and my flesh pull me the other? Why do I feel this guilt all the time? And he said, son, well, that's easy. Because right here, on these 10 beautiful commercially zoned acres, was the sweetest little paradise that man had ever seen. In the Garden of Eden, there were many wondrous things. There was a tree of life. There was a tree of knowledge of good and evil. There was a man, Adam. There was a woman, Eve, and she looked so fine. And when Adam kissed her, it was the first time that a man had ever kissed a woman. And she had legs that were long and soft to the touch. And when Adam touched her, it was the first time that a man had ever touched a woman. And then they walked out into the green fields. And then they lay down. And when Adam, let's just say it was the first time. But there was something else in the Garden of Eden on that day. Old Satan came slithering up on his belly, and somehow he turned their sweet love into a betrayal and sent them driving down into the darkness below. But that's all right, because right here today on this back lot, for $99.95 and no money down, and don't worry if you've got bad credit, it's good here. I've got the keys to their getaway car. And if you've got the nerve to ride, I've got the first pink Cadillac. Well, now you may think I'm foolish for the foolish things I do. You may wonder how come I love. just wonder what you do there in the back.